We have 11 wins and 3 losses, which is pretty good compared to our previous years.
We have a lot of people going to regional.
Last year we went 7-7, I think, and the year before that
we went 7-7.
We had preseason
around September. Yeah, September.
Most of us get together and we go to off-season tournaments to get ready. Yeah, go to other people's practices and stuff. So, I mean, we like tell each other, I mean, we push each other to do our best. So come dual meets, we could have enough points to win the match. The seniors that wrestled this year, I have been wrestling for 3-4 years. So this is gonna be our last year. It is an independent sport, but at the end of the day, we need everybody to go out there and get the 6 so the team could win. Expect attention, I'm familiar with being ignored. The true back, locking and closing the door.